beautiful, Mike, really is.
Hey, she has the first voice.